Hey guys, it's everybody can here for another video. Today we will be playing a game called Wipeout. This is the original version and obviously there's two versions. And now we're going to start off with this really easy parkour which I almost failed on. And by the way, today is my dad's birthday. So happy birthday to my dad. And this game is really easy. Well, so far what I've seen from it. Well, let's just play it safe and not skip that jump. Oh no! Well, at least I'm not in last. He keeps on following me. Just go home. And he failed. He's a noob. Anyway. Well, like, I still kind of look like a noob. But, I'll try activating my membership. But I don't know how. Because I've got a membership. But I don't know how to activate it. So, you can just leave in the comment section below how I activate my membership. Okay, now we're on sucker punch. And I just burnt myself and fell out of the world. Oh wait. What the hell? I just walked into a wall and then died. Impossible. I just kept on jumping that time. Now let's go on to sphere jumps. Okay, so this is basically like a Pokemon. Now we might want to zoom in for this. Because... No! This one is really hard. So to zoom in, all you do is just press I for in, and to zoom out, press O, which is out. No, I fell out. I just went too fast. But anyway, we're already 2 minutes into the video and look how far we've gotten. That's not bad, really. But I'm doing very bad at this. I shouldn't have walked. So. Now. Okay, so I've done it. Now just zoom out. And let's do some more parkour. I think that's the main part of this game, parkour, because I've seen a lot of these jumpies. Now I'm ready to sweep. But the sweep isn't moving. So that was pretty easy as a mango. Now, who cares if we're falling? We're still protected. Okay, now let's go up. And beat that. Oops. Looks like I chose the wrong thing. I should have just ran down. Straight down. So this is killer cell. And now we're on the dreadmill. It's not so dreadful. Well, first door I went through. In fact, only door. Okay, I'm gonna trust you more. I've got a bad cut. There I can see the winner's area. And now, let's just walk across here. And there's one of the winners. The winners win. But I hope they don't kill me again. Like, I played another game which was not the original version, and then I just got trolled and trolled and trolled, and I fell out of the world. That's why I'd better avoid that. For some reason I didn't jump then. But then that just made it very confusing. But I'm almost with the wings. No! I fell down. This one's really hard. But I bet if I wasn't recording this, I would have like won this game. This is the last one. Come on. No. Oh, I'm so close. So, you get the idea now. So let me just skip ahead until I've done it. Because I'm wasting a bit of time.